Hello, YouTube. This is Prometheus 1979-9791. This is going to be a video response for XIUXIU1313's giveaway for October. And so here I am. I'm going to carve this pumpkin. I'm going to start out by cutting out the top with the spyderco tuff. And I'll start doing some jabbering. Okay, one of the rules to the contest was that you wanted to hear a good memory of Halloween. Okay, well, I could if I wanted to really bad. I could come up with something specific, but to me, overall, every Halloween is really awesome to me. Because my birthday is 2 days after Halloween. So, every year I kind of get all excited about Halloween. Because I just love that time of the year when the leaves are falling from the trees. You know, when it rains or snows a little bit. You know, where it's a little chilly outside and it makes you feel comfortable to be inside. And be comfortable inside watching a scary movie, because I really love scary movies. That's what I do when it's October. I watch scary movies, because I love scary movies. And so that's my fond memory, is just overall the season. You know, it's, you know, I love the scary movies that come on. I like to, well, I've got lots of DVDs of scary movies too. And, you know, my birthday, to me, my birthday is very special. To a lot of people, it's just another day, but I figure if you didn't have a birthday, you wouldn't be here. So it's something you, people should be grateful for. Okay, let's get this thing. So, yep, I just love fall. Fall is a beautiful time of year. You can see all the leaves of different colors on the trees. And, of course, I'm a knife nut. Anybody that knows me knows that. I just love knives. My favorite carry lately has to be this spyderco tuff. Tomorrow will actually be my 7 week day of carry, everyday carry. I don't think I'm gonna do a video for it though. I've already done a 1 week, 3 week, and a 1 month review. I'll probably wait till my birthday, which will be my 8 week review, which is November 2nd. Kind of incidental that, or coincidental, that it lands on the same day as my 8 week review. But, I know my wife got me a couple of knives for my birthday, so I may end up not carrying the, or discontinuing my EDC testing of the spyderco tuff around then, so. Yep. Not just particularly any one fond memory of Halloween or fall, just a lot of them. Well, I'm actually thinking back on it now. Probably one of my most favorite times was when I was a little kid. My parents took me over to my grandma's house, and my grandma, she lives out in the country, and we watched the, what is that show called, The Legend of Sleepy Hollow, the cartoon, and it was the cartoon one, of course. I did just say that, but That cartoon, I just loved it. It was, to me, actually, at the time, it was kind of scary. And I was trying to make this an evil-looking pumpkin. Yeah, this is having a little hard time making those precise thin cuts, so let's go with the tenacious. But where my grandma lives out in the country really reminded me a lot of Sleepy Hollow in the cartoon. And it gave me this really weird feeling of nostalgia when I was a kid to be there at her house on Thanksgiving, and we would watch that movie. And, you know, it was just a lot like the atmosphere of the with that movie too, so I kind of like that. I actually have the Sleepy Hollow. Ooh, crap, he's going to have one really big eye. Yeah, maybe not. Yeah. But the one with Johnny Depp, I have that one. Sleepy Hollow with Johnny Depp. I really like that one. It's a pretty well done movie. I don't really find those movies to be scary so much anymore, but it is just a really good classic scary movie. Surgery on a pumpkin. This is the nose job. Oh, missed a little chunk there. I hate that stringy stuff in there. Kind of need a spoon to get all that out of there. Okay, now for the mouth. Okay. Yeah, but I've got a lot of favorite scary movies since we're talking about Halloween. I really like the one called The Cave. There's a time when I first got that movie that I had just watched it late at night, and I ended up falling asleep and having a dream about that movie. And it was around Halloween even. And, that was like one of the scariest dreams. I woke up sweating. I couldn't believe that because I've been enjoying good horror movies since I was a little. I really like a good horror movie. Oh, and by the way, Scream isn't a horror movie. Just in case you're thinking that line, what's your favorite scary movie? That wasn't a scary movie at all. That was one movie where they came out with way too many sequels. It's like, who's going to be the killer this time? It's going to be his mother-in-law's sister's ex-boyfriend, you know, from college or something. I don't know. But hey, there we go. I did it in under 20 minutes. I've been having a hard time making short videos lately, but I really love making videos for YouTube. I've been having fun. That's why I bought this camera originally. That's why I bought the camera tripod. Because I wanted to make videos. That's pretty cool. He's not real scary looking, but he's a jack-o'-lantern. So, there you have it. That's my VR. And let's stab him in the fucking skull. Sorry, I know I don't usually use foul language on my channel, but there we go. Yo, Spyderco is in the house. Thanks for watching. This is my VR to XIUXIU1313's giveaway. Goes by Carter as well on his channel. Watch his videos all the time. I like his videos. He's got some really good informative stuff. The people that he has subscribing to, I'm actually already a subscriber to several of their channels, and I must say that I really like those, and I'm glad to have the opportunity to find out about the other channels. I always like subbing channels where they actually have stuff to do with knives. Oops, sorry about that. Not so big on the gun videos. I like guns and stuff, but I'm not a gun nut, I'm a knife nut. So I'm glad that he was able to help us find out about some other channels that are into knives and stuff. So thank you very much, Carter. I appreciate the opportunity. I hope you liked the video. I hope you liked the memories. They're some of my most favorite memories. Have a happy Halloween, everybody.